SMEs are considered as the backbone of industrialization for every nation, and Namibia is no exception. The primary goal of the public dialogue was to find ways on how to help local SMEs to operate in accordance with the required standards. Participating in the dialogue, the Chief Executive Officer of the National Commission on Research, Science and Technology, Dr. A. Nomvula, said SMEs in Namibia are not particularly concerned about the application of standards. Dr. Mvula also urged SMEs in the agro-food sector to do away with operating from backyards of houses in order to reap maximum benefits through applying international standards.
Through standardization or the application of standards, there is really a real value proposition in it. Because if you are able to apply the standard to your processes in your organization, the chances of you meeting the customer's expectations are very high. And if you meet your customer's expectation, what does that mean to you? More customers will buy your product. So more customers buy your product, you increase your revenue. Okay? And it also helps you to meet the requirements of the regulators.
One of the reasons why some SMEs choose not to apply standards is because of costs involved to get certified. Hence this argument by Warishiwa Kawaria of the Namibian Standards Institute.
There are many people who are involved in the business of certification. Possibly everybody has got their own price. So they are competing. So an SME to them, in as much as an SME is a business for that particular operator of the SME, for the certification agency, it is a business. Because as a certifier, I want the business of the SME because I'm going to give them certificate and they're going to pay me money.
Some participants also called for concerted efforts by all stakeholders to create awareness among SMEs for them to fully understand the concept of standards and certification. For Business Today, I am Tangani Nangolo.